Greetings, Seeker. On this mission, your primary target is Dmitry Ivanovsky. He is a former Russian Armed Forces general. He earned the nickname Bio Ivanovsky during the Second Mongolian War due to his persistent use of both chemical and biological weapons. He is first cousin to the Siberian Prime Minister Nergui Kurchatov. During the Siberian War of Independence, Ivanovsky defected from the Russians to join his cousin. Kurchatov gave him the notorious Altai 24 Soviet military research facility as thanks for his support. Our intel for this mission comes from an agent planted in the facility. Before our source went dark, his intel specified that Ivanovsky had completed human trials of his bioweapon. We understand that Kurchatov plans to use the weapon to secure Siberia's disputed border territories. The general's plans are stored on an encrypted military-grade laptop. Find the package, hack it, and obtain those plans. The weapon's test results must be destroyed. Infiltrate the main bunker and upload a virus to the mainframe. Find our informant if you can. We need to know if they're still alive. Above all else, find and terminate General Ivanovsky and recover any samples of the weapon. Stay focused, Seeker.
I'm in the area.
Your first objective is to infiltrate the enemy's facility. It's behind the electric fence. You'll have to cut the power. We've dropped your weapons nearby. Load your map to see the cargo drop-off point. Update your map with coordinates related to your contracts. You can load it via your mask at any time. You can manually mark waypoints on your map. They'll be displayed directly on your mask's HUD.
Dead end.
Use your mask scanner. It will mark potential passages on your mask's HUD.
Whoa, there's no way I can jump that far down.
Your suit is made from extremely durable, intelligent microfibers that also support your body's natural regeneration abilities. What's more, your mask syncs with your central nervous system, heavily enhancing your reflexes and coordination.
Meaning?
You will be fine.
Enemy ahead.
Take him down. Quietly.
Damn, it's loud. Not as loud as your girlfriend when I'm screaming for it.
Ha! Fuck.
They found your cargo. It is advisable to deal with them quietly.
Thank you.
Use a decoy to distract them.
Nothing to worry about here. It's not the comms I'm worried about. It's the wolves. Wolves? They don't attack humans unless they're ready. These wolves can't kill us. They're exactly followers. Why would they come here? Because of the work of the base.
Should be somewhere near. Scan the area.
Got it.
You can only carry a limited amount, so keep track of your equipment. Recon the area before you
proceed. Enemies.
Looks like they're guarding the transformer station ahead. Clear the hostiles before you get there. You may need a key card to access the station. I would look for the officers. This one looks like an officer. Search him when you're done.
Copy that. All tangos down.
I have a live feed from your mask, you know.
Old habits die hard. Got the key card.
Affirmative. The switcher box should be inside.
Power down.
Good. The fence should be harmless now. I've marked the exfil location on your map. Proceed there and upload your data. Exfil location will be visible on your mask's HUD if you use the scanner.
Copy.
Stay in the area until the data is fully synced. It shouldn't take long. I've got your data. Well done, Seeker.
I'm at the location.
Altai 24, relic of a failed empire.
Sure, one man's ambition.
Ivanovsky or Kutuzov?
Either. Both. It won't matter to the people they use the weapon on.
That's not your concern. Stay focused.
Attack!
Guns are down. I just hope it's the weather. When was the last time we met? 30 minutes.
That's okay.
That's good.
That's right.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
I've got eyes on the compound.
Our intel places the laptop there. It contains critical data from Ivanovsky's tests of the bioweapon. Secure the package.
Affirmative.
Flank that bastard! Flank that bastard!
Data is secure. On the move.
Well done, Seeker. I've marked safe exit points on your map, should you choose to exfiltrate now.
I have eyes on the target.
We'll all be safer when he's in your sights.